All right, guys, so I'm out here in Palmerville, the canal. I was trying to get here a little earlier, but it's about 6:40 right now. Hoping to get that top water bite. All the gear's loaded up. Let's see how I do. I'm gonna start off right here at the boat launch. This grass right quick. See if anything's hiding in this grass. Gonna blow up right in this area. Let's see if he's still there. Something would I do? Good first fish. Oh, all tangled up there. Oh. Oh my gosh. What's going on here? Nothing nose piercing. That's a chunk. A good 3 pounder or something. Almost a 4. Oh. I'll take him all day. Thank you, sir. See, he has some friends. Yeah, it's a tiny loosen. Came right out the water for it. Get in the net, buddy. Oh, that was awesome. And all three hooks. Oh. I saw this guy blowing up over there by the grass. I figured, hey, let's go over there and throw something over there. Came up and got it. Sorry about that, little guy. You missed it twice, buddy. Oh. sure I wasn't paying attention. Let's sneak away for a second there. Okay. Come back and eat the sink, old buddy. Oh, that's gotta hurt. Squirrel just fell out of a tree. Probably a good 50 feet drop for him, man. Ooh. Grass, get out the grass. Hey, he wanted that joker. Oh my gosh. Look at that. That's the first time I've seen someone eat like that. Oh, buddy. It wasn't coming off. For sure. Turn this off. I'll work with this for a second. Look at that guy. Dude's a beast. Get a good way on you. Oh! That's my scale. I was gonna give him some water, but he still got some fight in him. Three nine. Let me get it one more time. It's a beautiful fish. That was fun. Oh gosh, as soon as I hit the water. and get up that grass. Stay down. As soon as it hit the water, it took it. That's a cool blow up. Oh gosh. This is a mess here. Okay, buddy, relax. Man, we got a little stomach to him. You've been eating, huh, buddy? Let's get a good way on you. Oh, 3.9. Hey, just like that last one. Hey. So much fun out here. All right, guys, I'm making my way back to the launch. I want to say it was a pretty successful day. I want to say I landed 4, if I'm not mistaken. But yeah, that last fish came on a popper, and then I want to say I fished for another good 2 hours or so, and then get single bite, so I was gonna call it a day. All right, guys, thanks for watching.